Actress Anushka Sharma says she's proud of her cricketer husband Virat Kohli for hosting Indian Sports Honours, which recognizes sporting talent in India. Anushka Sharma was interacting with the media along with husband and Indian captain Virat Kohli at the second edition of Indian Sports Honours on Friday in Mumbai.
I think मैं इसलिए जुड़ी हूँ क्योंकि मेरे husband इससे जुड़े हुए हैं and I think ये बहुत ही एक unique initiative है जहाँ पे आप upcoming talent को athletes को जिनमें बहुत हुनर है बहुत capability है आप उन्हें एक backing देते हैं एक support देते हैं especially ऐसे stage पे देते हैं जहाँ पे उनको सबसे ज़्यादा ज़रूरत है. And I think Virat ने मुझे बहुत reasons दिए हैं to be very proud of him, but these his foundation and him give me another reason to feel prouder because of the work that they've been doing under the foundation. And I think सारे sports को आप cover करते हैं and that increases your sporting culture and you know the love that Indians have for sports and it pushes that forward.
The duo made a stunning appearance together at the red carpet, giving predictable evening gowns a miss. The star accompanied her husband in a voluminous feather detail halter blouse paired with black trousers. After hosting the event, India cricket captain Kohli said,
"So I think us cheez ko recognize karna bahut zaruri hai aur isliye humko bahut khushi hai ki awards ho rahe hain aur honors ho rahe hain aur ye bachchon ko jinko scholarship milti hai unke liye kitni zaruri cheez hai is cheez ko humko recognize karna chahiye."
Bollywood celebrities like Priyanka Chopra, Jonas, Madhu Chopra, Arjun Kapoor, Kartik Aaryan, Javed Akhtar, Rahul Bose, Apar Shakti Khurana attended the event. Sports personalities spotted at the do included Sania Mirza, Ajinkya Rahane, Zahid Khan along with wife Sagarika Ghatke, Yuvraj along with the wife Hazel Keech, Milka Singh and others were also seen.